fuel filler is on the driver's side. Little drawer under driver's seat. Release for fuel and bonnet under there. Electrically heated mirrors. Full control on the steering wheel. Sat nav works really well. 6-speed gearbox. Low level parcel shelf in between the where the gearbox is, a handbrake, and that makes it easy to do a swing round seat, I believe. A few lights up here. Steering wheel controls. The stereo. And cruise control. Pretty well clean in here. To be masticked on though. There are air vents in here, which would be a good idea to leave in, I presume, on that one. But maybe that one will still work as well. Gas locker will have to be around the area, I presume. Roof aerial. Wonder what happens to that when you do a soft pop top. Run the cables, whatever, on that quite easily, I think, for lighting. But make something out of that, maybe.